G'day, John here from Dash, your digital marketing team. In today's video, I'll be showing you an easy way to get more reviews on Google for your business. For more videos, head over to dash.marketing/video. If you've got a Google My Business listing, you know, those sidebar boxes that appear on Google searches sometimes when you search for a specific business, then it's a good idea to actively try and get positive reviews from your best clients and customers. Here's a few reasons why it's something you should be doing. One, people will see reviews and a star rating when your business card appears in the search results. Two, proactively building a collection of positive reviews means that one day when you eventually get that unfortunate negative review, it will not matter as much because it's already been drowned out in a sea of positive reviews. Number three, getting reviews allows you to pull further ahead of your competitors. When you're actively building a collection of 5-star reviews and your competitors aren't, over time, it becomes harder and harder for them to catch up to you. What we don't want to do is casually tell our customers, hey, you should totally leave a review for me on Google. The problem here is that there's too many things for the customer to figure out on their own. First, they have to figure out how to get you to your Google My Business listing. They have to figure out what to search for, how to make it appear in the first place. Then they have to find the write a review button. Then they might need to sign into their Google account. And finally, if they haven't given up yet, they might actually pick a star rating and write some nice words about your business. Instead, let's send your customers a clickable link that takes them directly to your review entry dialog box, where if signed in, they can immediately leave a review for your business. I previously published a guide to getting this done on the Dash blog, but Google's gone and changed the process. So today we'll be looking at a method that's current as of June 2016. Step one, go to google.com and perform a search that brings up your Google My Business card. For example, if I search Google for Dash Darwin, the first result is my business. And on the right here, we've got the Google My Business card. Step two, within your Google My Business card details, click the write a review button. You'll see a pop-up box that either asks you to write a review, or if you aren't already signed into Google, it'll ask you to sign in first. Step three, with the white and blue overlay open, select and copy the entire web address at the top of the screen, including any punctuation or funny stuff. So I'm just going to select this entire address, including the commas and all the weird symbols. I'm going to copy that with Control C, Command C, or I could go Edit, Copy. Step four, let's test out our link. So let's open a new tab or a new window and paste in that funky web address that we just copied. Hopefully, that special address will take you to your Google search results and automatically open the write a review box. Cool. So what we want to do is save this link for later. We could email it to ourselves. We could save it in a document, anything you like. This is the magic link that you should use when asking customers to leave a review for you on Google. If a customer clicks this link in an email from you, they'll have a much easier time leaving you a review. You could even draft an email template that you send to your best customers after you've done work for them, asking them to leave a review and giving them this direct link. No matter what you do, everyone isn't going to leave a review. But if you always send this direct link, you'll get more reviews than if you don't. Do you have any tips or strategies for getting more reviews for your business? What did you think of this video? Like, comment, or share, and let me know. For more videos like this, head over to dash.marketing/video.